A really quick one today. I just wanted to show you a new model I just uploaded to Thingiverse, so you're free to download it. Do whatever you want with it. You can remix it. You can do whatever you do. I just ask that you don't sell it. All right. So if you don't have a 3D printer, I'll talk to you in a second. I can still hook you up with one of these, and I'll explain how later. But somebody asked me if I could make a business card holder modeled after the credit card and wallet thing that I made called the Recon Wallet. So I took a crack at it. I came up with a pretty cool model. It's two-tone. It looks pretty cool. And it's basically modeled after the Recon Wallet. So let's take a closer look. So a really cool little holder for your business cards. And I did this one out of black carbon fiber 3D filament, but black or any other color will work. And it's really cool. It'll hold anywhere from probably 20 to 30 business cards. And you can actually, the way it works is the top is held on by 550 cord goes through it. And you can put business cards on both sides. But if you leave it on one side, then you can fold it back like this, and it looks pretty cool. Also, it's two colors or it's two parts, and I'll show you how the model actually breaks down. The model itself is actually three parts. It is an inside insert and two outer casings. And when you put this together, all you have to do is put these three pieces together and then route your 550 cord through it, or you can just leave it just like that. But the reason I wanted it to be in three pieces is so you could get that two-tone effect, and it looks really, really cool. So that's pretty much it. Short and simple, pretty cool little model, and you're definitely welcome to check it out for free on my Thingiverse page, and I'll put the link right about there. It'll be right about there, underneath in the description, and you can download it for free. As well, I've been offering a lot of these models on my store connected to commandodesigns.com. And I don't know if I'm going to put this one on there. I'm kind of running out of space. I only have a finite space to put a few different items on there with the package that I'm paying for right now. So I do have a few more of my Recon wallets left if you want one of those. And if you want a custom color or anything, just shoot me a message and I'll hook you up and give you a good price. Same thing with this credit card holder. I'm totally willing to print these out and send it to you if you really want one. And I'll give you a really good fair price. I don't like selling my models through a third-party printer because they end up being ridiculously expensive, and I don't want to do that. As soon as one of these days I find a cheap model maker, that'll be awesome. But right now it doesn't exist. When I try to put off my... I load my models into things, websites like Shapeways and things like that, man, they end up being ridiculously expensive. So a good example, a simple model like this, that's why you always see small stuff on Shapeways, because when you upload a model about this size, especially like three separate pieces about this big, it's probably like $30 or $40, which is really ridiculous, and that's the base price. So the markup is even more than that. And that's because of the way they do their 3D printing is a pretty time-intensive process. So still waiting for somebody to crack the code on a cheaper method for quickly 3D printing these models. I can do it at home, but I can't make a gajillion of them. I can only make a few. That's why the stuff on my website sells out pretty fast. And I don't have a whole bunch of time to make models. But if you send me a message, I'll certainly give you a good price and tell you how long it's going to be able to, how long it's going to take me to get it to you if you really want one. But I'm a pretty busy dude, but I'm always willing to try to hook you up because I think it's fun and it's a hobby for me. Just a quick update. Hey, I hear your comments. I'm definitely gonna get back into some new painting tricks. I've got a few on the shelf I want to do to show you guys. If I go dark for a little while, if I get kind of silent and you think I'm not doing any more videos or I'm I'm not doing any more projects. I do have a real job, so I stay pretty busy. But the reality of it is, usually what that means is I've done a few projects that did not turn out well. So trust me, for every project you see that I put on YouTube, there's probably about two or three more that just didn't pan out. It was a great idea, but it just didn't work. But I got a bunch of cool new models coming out, 3D printed, and I'm going to continue to keep doing some paint tricks. Got a few more of those projects coming up, and I'm just excited to be doing this, man. It's a hobby for me, and it's a lot of fun. And the way to support me is you don't have to buy anything or give me a bunch of money. Just subscribe to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it, and it helps me out tremendously. So thanks again for everything. If you got any questions, you know where to check me out, and shoot me a message at Commanded Designs. CommandedDesigns.com. I'm Tony D.